guys, it's Future Me here. Yeah, this is a little drive-by you're looking at now. We're going around Athens. You can see the ports and the marinas and all the stuff here. But this is actually a clip in the video that's a little further on. I just needed a little time lapse where I could talk to you all. Because the schedule for Greece videos is going to be Monday and Friday. It's currently Monday for me. And Wednesdays are going to be the weekly vlog update. Or Monday and Wednesday will be Greece. Friday will be the update. It's still a working schedule because I need to get into the regime of it. And the YouTubers Club has hit a few roadblocks in many respects. But we're going to hammer through those and figure it out. I hope you all enjoy my trip to Greece. Thankfully, I recorded all of this a year ago. So you all have the pleasure of enjoying it. Alright. Have a nice viewing pleasure, guys. I'll see you all later.
I'm on the plane to Athens. And
is someone sitting there?
Nope.
No.
I found friendly people to talk to on this flight, and I'm in the middle. So, yeah, Athens, here I come. No landing, no takeoff. I had a window seat there, but they were a couple of my. Why not? Right, bye. So we're on our descent into Athens. Out the window there is some pretty cool mountains. Worst part about long haul traveling with planes is the rapid descent profile, which causes a bunch of ear popping. But I'm not sure what mountain that is. Oh well. So I'm in Greece now. I took a shower. It's still day one from traveling, but I changed and showered. And today it's just cooking and waiting for nighttime so that I can go to bed. Oddly enough, this bed is just short for my height. So I'm at this cafe in a marina, and it's got wonderful views, except there's a huge beam opposite the camera. There's a bunch of Greek in the background. I'm not sure if I can translate, but this is the, very beautiful.
Ακρόπολη και πιο πίσω Λυκαβητό με τα άλλα φώτα. Είναι το στάδιο έτσι, πίσω από το στάδιο. Βλέπεις που είναι τα φώτα έτσι που είναι πυκνά. Εκεί ήταν, εκεί είμαστε.
So,
behind the stadium here, where the lights are very clustered together, is Acropole, the temple to Athena. You can see it from here. But this is a huge, giant marina that we just drove around. And a tiny one over there. So, I think this is the end of the night tour, because it's 1 in the morning, the sun should be up any moment now. It's a beautiful place here. Very beautiful. Okay. Bye everyone.
Thank you all for watching, guys. This has been the Greek 2 vlog. Over on the left, you'll see the playlist for all the Greece videos, and over on the right, you'll be seeing the playlist for all the daily vlogs. Thank you all for watching. I hope to see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.